Defiance. Ski area boundary. Here we are. All right, I'm gonna catch my breath and then we're gonna probably take this route down. All right, Kiva here. We just traversed maybe 15 minutes from the top of GAD 2. Now we're on what's it called, High Defiance. We're gonna pick a line through these glades down High Defiance, and it's not gonna be very clean, but we're gonna try to get down somewhat fast. All right, we're back. Let's link some turns. Ooh, that is steep. Oops. That's not very good. Finally, almost there. Oh boy. All right, we're on a bit of a cornice, but there is a path down and there are tracks, so I'm not too worried. He does it. There are some rocks, but the trick here is just to engage the edges. It might not look steep, but I promise you this is probably more than 45 degrees. So that's why I'm going so slow. When it gets steeper than about 45 degrees, the like side sliding method can get dangerous because you can fall. So you kind of have to go one step at a time, like I'm doing right now. Okay, we basically made it. Let's slide a little more now. I mean, this is skiable. Woo! All right, so we just came around this gully. Is it skiable? Yes. Am I gonna ski it? No. Home free. Ooh, I sound a little mini avalanche going.